Construction crews working hard at Durango Casino and Resort. It is a 15-story building, should receive its final beam and the last concrete pour this Friday. They're working fast. Station Casino, city officials, and hundreds of construction workers are going to be on site to sign that final beam, celebrate the milestone. Work on the project began earlier this year, and the company says it's progressing really quickly.